Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 168. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you that square of 168 can also be written as 168 raised to the power 2, or inside bracket 168 outside 2. Okay, so these all have one in the same meaning, that is we need to find the square of 168. Now moving on to the solution. Square basically means multiplying the number by itself. The number over here is 168. To find square of it, we need to multiply it by itself, that is 168, and do the normal multiplication. So let's begin with this 8. 8 8s are 64, 4 down 6 carry, 6 8s are 48 plus 6, 6 8s are 48 plus 6, 54, 4 here, 5 carry, 6 1s are, 6 8s are 48 plus 6, 54, 4 down, 5 carry, 8 ones are 8 plus 5, 13. Okay, so we are done with this. Now this one, 6 8s are 48, 8 down, 4 carry, 6 6s are 36 plus 4, 40, 0 down, 4 carry, 6 ones are 6 plus 4, 10. Okay, now the last one, 1 8s are 8, 1 6 are 6, 1 ones are 1, just add them all, 4, 2, 1, 2, 8, 2. The answer will be 28,224. That will be square for the number 168. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.